Richland and Florence going at Brandon High School due to Richland's bad field conditions after the flooding. The Eagles score on a QB sneak from Luke Reed. They go up 21-0. Florence looking for more, but here Reed is picked off by Ryan Moreau. He makes a nice return after getting that ball, but the Rangers, they couldn't do anything with it. The defense for Florence was too stout all night. The Eagles win and are now 2-0 to start the season.